Hello, my name is Irina. I'm sit in the center of the Kiev. It's the Park Shevchenko. So my friend need to know my soul, and he want ask me some questions. But I think first I won't tell about me, what I do in my life. So I have a little business in R&B side. I have three projects. And I help people who come in Kiev to feel more happy, more relaxability. I give them yoga, the lessons of the yoga, and the lessons of the bike tours. And I teach them how to do beautiful clothes. So I have two children. They are lives and studied in Ireland. So now I'm free woman and I could do all what I want in my life, what I like to do.